So let's walk through how to set up a HairWorks project. A HairWorks viewer project is a pointer towards textures, APX files, and an FBX file as a reference. The first thing you want to do before you open any files is set your scene units. And we typically work in centimeters, so we'll set that. So one other thing we'll do to prepare the scene is turn on my grid so I can see my floor plane. We'll go to the file menu and open up our FBX. Now we get our FBX. You can see it comes in animating. So I'm going to snap that and reset it. If I wanted to add some materials to the mite, I can go down to my display mesh materials and select the texture. And this will just help keep our fur in better context. Now there's two ways that I can load our hair assets. I can go to the file menu and select open hair file, or from the attributes panel on the hair tab, I can hit the little folder icon and get load asset from file. So we'll grab our back hair, and then we'll grab the main hair. You can also save your hair assets from the asset selection box on the hair tab or from the file menu, where you get the additional option of save hair file as. Then we'll go ahead and do a save as to save this project file.